Hey, it's Kirk Harnack at NAB 2018 in the Telos Alliance booth. And I'm with my friend Jerome Gehary, the developer of the IP tablet. Jerome, this really looks like the future of radio. So talk to us a bit about the capabilities we're looking here and where it's leading.
The software IP tablet is allow you to virtualize all the hardware device for controlling all which device is connected to the network. So the concept is to control everything from everywhere. So the happy tablet software can be launched from an external network for to access to the Axia networks for controlling all the hardware device like hybrids, console, Xnode, voice processing, so all the range of products of the Telos Alliance family. So from the software, now you can be connected to all the device of all Axia networks, but also on to the all Axia networks over the country if you have many, many stations in a network.
So one use that we initially think of is controlling a console that's within our own building, right? And so you could have extra faders with IP tablet, or you could have a control in a different room. And you would build whatever custom console you want. That's one idea. Then another idea is doing this from a remote location, maybe from home, and having complete control over VPN into your network at the studio. But then there's one more use case.
So with this new example that you can control the first console, the second console, and the third console of the Telos range of core. This is Fusion, this is IQ, and you can supervise all the level, all the faders of action, but you can also supervise all your programs on the networks.
You have three different consoles under control here, two Fusions and one IQ, and they don't have to be in the same place.
Absolutely, it's a virtualization. It's virtualization, and now with Telos Alliance partnership, we can have in the short features the possibility to have the core in a cloud. So in this case, you can imagine now for local station to have just the IP tablet software to control the automation virtualization and the console virtualization in a VM virtual machine in the local data room or in a cloud. Because in a cloud is the features, it will be more easier to broadcast by streaming all the emitters on your network.
This is really opening up the world of broadcasting to be very convenient, let broadcasters work how they want to, and have their talent, their good talent, work from really anywhere.
Yes, and you can imagine now that the IP software from anywhere can solve some problem for broadcasting, but also for production, because this is a console-less concept. Yeah. So for production, for voice tracking, podcasting making, news editing, you can have a virtual mixer on each workstation for sharing all the device features you have connected to the network everywhere you are.
For more information on this, come to telosalliance.com, look for IP tablet. Jerome, we got to go. Thank you so much for your time, and I look forward to working with you as we move forward to the world of virtualization from anywhere.
Thank you, Kirk.
Thank you. It's Kirk Harnack for the Telos Alliance.